Aranya Selvakumar, age of 8, is going to perform a mental calculation without any calculator or pencil, notebook, anything. She is going to only visualize the numbers, 1 digit 5 rows and 1 digit 10 rows. Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay. 8 plus 2, 7, 3, 5. That is
25.
Ready? 1 plus 4, 5, 7, 8. That is
25.
Ready? 9 minus 1 plus 2, 3, 5. That is
80.
Good. Ready? 2 plus 5, 3, 8, 7. That is
25.
Ready? 5 plus 7, 8, 6, 4. That is
30.
Ready? 7 plus 5 minus 1 plus 2 minus 3. That is
10.
Ready? 3, 8, 9, 4, 6. That is
30.
Good. Now, 1 digit 10 rows. Are you ready?
Yes.
1 plus 3, 7, 8, 2, 6, 4, 5, 9, 4. That is
49.
Ready? 6 plus 9, 2, 7, 4, 1, 7, 8, 3, 5. That is
52.
Ready? 4, 6 minus 1 minus 5 plus 9, 2, 3, 7 minus 8 plus 6. That is
23.
Ready? 5, 1, 9, 4, 8, 7, 9, 2, 6, 3. That is
54.
Ready? 9, 4, 6, 3, 7, 5, 8, 3, 1, 2. That is
48.
Okay. Thank you, Haraniya. She had done the 1 digit 10 rows addition and subtractions in a random speed. And she gave the accurate answer. Well, when the children do this training of UCMAS, Abacus training, they will perform in the small age at one random speed and accurate answer of 1 digit 10 rows, 1 digit 20, 30, 40, up to 100 rows. Even children after training, they can perform. Thank you.